rubbed the soul shining harness and faint trace of suspicion on a terminal floor. Been able to really see our reflections in passing storefront windows. Only the late afternoon light refused to let us in. We moved like ghosts up escalators and down crowded concrete corridors. Every movement was carefully detected in words painstakingly decoded. Still we fell out from the camera's eyes, erased from the taped evidence. We the light footsteps of a practiced and polished abomination. We passed unquestioned into their vaults. They gave us anything we wanted without a word. This whole world laid open wide.
Holy shit, David, I can't believe I'm I need to ride to work tomorrow morning. Call me, my number is, this is James, my number is no worries, leave a message. Oh man, I'd appreciate it. Peace.